you know, I'm standing here in this long old line that goes all the way out of the door. Your friends have come here from all over just to see you once more. And there's the fine ladies of your church choir. They're getting ready to sing one of your favorite songs from that old red hymnal. For the last time, it seems. Oh, I see you're dressed in your finest clothes, and I know you're ready to go to that final resting place. As I stand here in this long line, the ladies of the choir begin singing that beautiful song, Amazing Grace. The preacher stands up, and in his saddest voice, he says a few words to your family and friends. As I take my last look at you, I can't help but cry, because I know I'll never see you again.
When Jesus called on you to go to heaven, he called an angel to come to the King. My heart aches as I see you for the last time. You were an angel here on earth without
one thing I can say is, you lived your life to the fullest, and you had lots and lots of great friends. I feel so honored to have been included in that same group with all of them. You're leaving this old world, and you're going to God's great heavenly place. Well, the ladies' choir are singing your favorite song now, just for you, Amazing Grace. You know, I'll cry for you because I miss you, and that beautiful smile that was always on your face. Oh, I miss all of those times that we spent together, and all of your wonderful grace. It'll be hard, but I'll carry on without you the best that I can. I hope to join you someday in heaven, in God's great promised land.
When Jesus called on you, he called an angel to come to the King. My heart aches as I see you for the last time. You were an angel here on earth without wings. You were an angel here on earth without wings.
Goodbye, darling. Rest in peace.